Now we have a new center of the new creation, verses 24 through 27, and that will bring us through this chapter here. Now I'll read again my own translation, and will you listen very carefully? And the nations shall walk amidst the light thereof. Doesn't say it'll be, they'll live there. They walk in the light of it. In other words, it'll give light to the earth instead of the sun and the moon. And the kings of the earth bring their glory into it. Now, that's my reason for saying that there will be a great deal of traffic commuting back and forth between the New Jerusalem and this earth down here. Not only will Israel come up there to worship, but the nations of the world that have entered eternity, they will also come up. That'll not be their permanent abode, but they come up there to worship. And I believe that the church will be the priests at that time. We're told today that we are a priesthood of believers. Now we're told something else. And the gates thereof shall in no wise be shut by day, for there shall be no night there. It's nonsense to say that the gates will not be shut at night because there's no night. So he says they'll not be shut by day. In other words, they're going to throw the key away and there'll be no danger. Gates were put there for a purpose, for protection. When the gate of a city was closed, it meant an enemy was on the outside and they were trying to keep him in that same position.